Should I make takbir before performing the sujood while in the prayer? Obviously, Brother Mustafa is asking about takbiratu lintiqal, which is the takbir which precedes or coincides moving from one position to another. Because takbiratul ihram, the very first takbir, is a fard. The person does not enter the prayer officially without making the very first takbir, which is known as takbiratul ihram. But afterward, the takbir of bowing down and the tasmi' and going to sujood and rising up from sujood and sitting between the two sajdas, these are known as takbiratul intiqal. Intiqal is moving from one position to another. الجمهور الشافعية ومالك والحنفية, the followers of these schools of thoughts of fiqh, are of the view that تكبيرات الانتقال are all sunnah. And الإمام أحمد بن حنبل and his school of thought adopt the view that تكبيرات الانتقال is a واجب. And this difference of opinion would leave us with the following حكم or ruling. According to Imam Ahmad, may Allah have mercy on him and his school of thought, if somebody forgot takbiratul intiqal, like he moved from ruku' to sujood, from standing to sujood, or from sujood to sitting up without making takbiratul intiqal, then he is required to offer sujood al-sahwi by the end. But according to al-jumhur, if the person forgot a sunnah, it does not necessarily require sujood as-sahw, or the two prostrations of forgetfulness, and the prayer is still valid. So Brother Mustafa, according to Al-Imam Ahmad, yes, you must make takbir upon going for sujood and upon sitting up between the two sajdas and upon rising up to the following rak'ah as well.
Huda TV's social media sites are the best way to contact us from anywhere around the world. Stay connected with Huda TV's latest news and programs through Facebook, Twitter, Google+, YouTube, Skype, and Instagram. It's fast and easy. Stay up to date with your favorite shows and scholars today. Huda TV, a light in every home.